I think we're almost basketball shape, no? But magtuloy-tuloy yung game, hopefully makuha namin yung talagang rhythm namin. Well, the difference now, no, we have big guys now who can help us at the paint. And not like before, even yung big guys namin, hindi ganun kalalaki. That's why we're having a hard time against bigger teams. Our goal is to make it to the Final Four. Hopefully, if we can earn twice to beat advantage, mas maganda yun. Well, of course, Ateneo, FEU, and Adamson, because they have more veterans, no? And compared to us, medyo bata pa yung team namin. And I think the buong UAAP teams ngayon, malalakas, no? It's very competitive. And I think walang sasabihin na mahina na bababa dun. Kami naman, we're just relying sa speed namin and quickness para ma-offset yung strength ng ibang teams. I think anyone can step up, no? It can be Atkins, it can be Marata, or Webb, which I think is good because it showed we can rely on a lot of players. We'll be there fighting hanggang sa last second. Rest assured that every game, yung mga boys ko naman, they're really working very hard, and we're looking for a good season this year, and hopefully, mas maganda mangyari ngayon.
Intimidation inside the block and getting into people's heads, basically. I'm there for rebounding and blocking shots, so defense and rebounding, and then putting back the easy buckets if I get the offensive boards. We trust each other as a team, and I think that with pressure you only think of negative things, and we're thinking positively, so there's not much pressure right now. Thanks for all your support, and we really appreciate it. Animo la sub.
My name's Simon Atkins, shooting guard. It's my last year, so fifth year.
Well, I'm the captain right now, so I need to really carry the team. I need to be the leader and be their kuya. We have four rookies, and I need to guide them. Of course, it's my last season, so I really need to play well this year. We're gonna keep fighting, syempre, school pride, and we're gonna show them that we're not here just to play. We're here to win. Every team's just equal this year. We would like to thank you for all the support. We're promising you a better season this year. We'll promise you that we'll keep on fighting. And you'll see a different LaSalle team this year as compared to the previous years. So just keep supporting and keep believing.
Eugene Andrada. My position is small forward and power forward. On my third year playing for DLSU Green Archers. Ang role ko this year sa team, mag-provide ng energy from off the bench, then siguro yung defense ko and yung offense. Pipilitin na yung mag-champion this year. Sana tuloy-tuloy pa rin yung supportan nyo sa Lasal, and sana palagi manood kayo ng game.
Hopefully, lahat ng mga taga-Lasal support us and keep on praying.